Good evening, I'm Pia Gutierrez. On our broadcast tonight, Philippine President Marcos Jr. says his Uniteam coalition is still intact, despite Vice President Sara Duterte's resignation from his cabinet. Joyce Balancho has tonight's top story.
President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. insists the so-called Uniteam remains strong despite the departure of Vice President Sara Duterte from his cabinet.
The Uniteam is still there, and if you look at the structure of the parties that ran together in the last election, that really hasn't changed. Depende lang kung ano yung positioning ni Inday Sara pagdating ng eleksyon. Siya ba ay nasa administrasyon o siya ba ay nasa oposisyon? That will be the only major determinant. But as the parties involved, pareho pa rin ang Uniteam. Hindi pa nagbago.
Duterte announced her resignation last week as Education Secretary and as Vice Chairperson of Government's Anti-Insurgency Task Force following tensions between their families in the recent months. Marcos Jr. said the Vice President did not offer any reason for her decision.
She didn't give any reasons. I asked her if there were any particular reasons why she has chosen to resign from the Department of Education and from the NTFL-CAC. And she said, wag na lang natin pag-usapan. So I did not force the issue.
However, even before leaving the Marcos cabinet, for the Vice President, the Uniteam has served its purpose, saying it was a partnership meant for the 2022 elections. Meantime, the president said he will name the country's next education chief within the week, saying it is an important position that cannot be left vacant for so long.
We cannot leave it open. Ang importante yung trabaho nila. We cannot just leave it like that na nakatiwangwang dun sa na walang secretary. Kaya't minamadali ko lahat. Sinasabi ko, bigyan niyo ako ng maraming pangalan. Ano mong gusto natin? What do we need? Tignan natin na mabuti ulit where is the status of the DepEd. What is now required? Ano pa ba ang kailangan gawin? So, what do we need? We need an educator? Do we need an administrator? Do we need an accountant? What do we need?
The Vice President will continue to function as DepEd Chief until July 19 or 30 days after she tendered her resignation and several days before the President's State of the Nation address. Joyce Balancho, ABS-CBN News.